Hello, my name is Michael Nicola. I'm the founder of PACT, the Online Party of Canada, which is, I believe, the future of Canadian politics. And now I would like to answer this question about fossil fuels I've got from students from Charles Dickens Elementary in Vancouver. PACT is a very new political party. We never had a chance to be in a government, so all we could possibly do so far was to put environment-related issues on top of our political platform. Look, it is natural for people to want more engine power, crank up the AC, leave the windows open, heat up outdoor pools in the winter. It's a matter of comfort and pleasure. However, we should pay more for that. How do we kick bad habits? The long-term solution is simple: education. I am encouraged to see that Canadian children are greener than their parents and grandparents. Things will change as the new generation gets a chance to vote. On the short term, what we can do is to make some sacrifices. Energy consumption has to be made more expensive. Otherwise, we will not kick this habit. The only viable solution I see is to discourage fossil fuels consumption by introducing some sort of a tax and use that money to encourage projects that develop new technologies in renewable sources of energy. And this is the logical solution: take from the fossil fuel consumption and move into the renewables. That's my idea. Thanks again to Civics for giving me a chance to speak directly to the students. And this was Michael Nicola from PACT.